Hello everyone. Today we will discuss disguised unemployment. What is unemployment? Unemployment is a situation where people are willing to do work at the existing wage rate, but they are unable to get work. To discuss disguised unemployment, let's take an example of a small farmer, Lakshmi. Lakshmi is a small farmer. She has 2 hectares of land. There are 5 members in a family. All the 5 members are engaged in agricultural work. Each one is doing some work, but no one is fully employed. After some time, a mill owner comes in the village. He offered job to two members of the family. Now, 2 members are shifted from agriculture to factory work, but agricultural work is not effective. So we can say disguised unemployment is a situation in which more workers are working in an activity than required. The people who are actually engaged in such an activity appear to be employed, but are not fully employed. In the case of Lakshmi, there are 5 members. All the 5 members are engaged in agricultural work, but there is a requirement of 3 workers. If 2 members are removed, agricultural work is not effective. This kind of underemployment is hidden in contrast to someone who does not have a job or is clearly visible as unemployed. It is disguised unemployment is a part of under unemployment. Under unemployment is not only found in agriculture sector. Under unemployment is also a situation in which a worker does not get a full-time job. He remains unemployed for some months in a year or some hours every day. It is also a type of seasonal unemployment. There are thousands of casual workers in service sector in urban areas who search for daily employment, like painters, plumbers, repair persons. Many of them don't find work every day. Why are they doing this work? They are doing this work because they do not have better opportunities. Thank you.